They spared all the women, and she was the only one killed, and she was the only one Jewish. And also, when I talked to her brother last night, he was telling me that she had been getting phone calls for a while, and anonymous phone calls, obviously, and I can't say that it was the same team of people, but the calls were saying basically, dirty Jew, you should stop working for Charlie Hebdo, otherwise we're gonna kill you. So if you put two and two together, it seems like, yeah, she was definitely killed because she was Jewish.